Ahora hablaremos con mi actor favorito.
With a story like this, it's you. One of the joys of doing it is that you get to dive into someone else's being and someone else's life, and the time in which they were alive as well, which is endlessly fascinating.
Muchas gracias. Eres mi actor favorito, y eso no se lo digo a cualquiera.